what's up, people? I'm back with this new camera angle because Phenomenal World inspired me. You know, since everybody's trying to do like this upper camera angle to make videos more interesting so you don't get bored with the same shit. Like, that's what I'm doing. But this episode of God Eater had me like the entire episode, man. Now, I don't even know if this episode was completely canon. Like, I have no fucking idea if this episode was all canon. Like, I don't know, man. Like, I think it was all canon. It seemed like it was canon. But it seemed kind of like it was from a movie. But I don't really know. Then again, the game did come before the anime. So, I don't really know. Like, oh my God. This episode was freaking amazing, man. And Lenka, freaking Usutsuki, freaking Lenka, oh my God, he is just, like, I can't even compare him to any other freaking, like, anime character. Gotta switch hands because I'm getting damn tired. But any other anime character that I know of that's, like, that fucking OP, like, when they ran up on that freaking, I think how you pronounce it is Vajara. That black Vajara, they ran up on that junk. That junk was slicing them up, electrocuting them. Like, it was done. But then, when it came to Lenka, Lenka got his stomach sliced open where his guts and all his blood fell out. Then he saw all them people. He tried to save all them people, but he couldn't freaking save them because the black Vajara, like, stabbed all those people. And then all the blood from those people just rushed down onto him and fell on his head and stuff. That had me like, yo, this is insane. This is like Attack on Titan shit, man. Like, and that's one thing. That's one point I want to make too. I'm gonna get back into it, but this is very reminiscent of Attack on Titan to me because it is a dystopian future to where they're the last of humanity and they trying to survive versus these monsters that they call gods. And trying to defeat them with what they call God arcs and all that. And it's like freaking Attack on Titan. With Attack on Titan, they're the last of humanity trying to survive within the walls versus the gods they call Titans. And trying to defeat them with the freaking weapons they have and stuff. Like, it's very reminiscent of freaking Attack on Titan, man. But Lenka is straight up and down OP. Like, I don't even know how he even survived this fucking episode, man. Like, he should have died. Like, I was reading the comments and stuff, and people were going, like, this nigga is hacked like crazy. Like, he really is, man. Like, he got stabbed in the back, sliced in the back, sliced in the stomach, and stabbed in the chest. And he's still, thrown up against the side face of a freaking mountain and, like, made an imprint in a damn mountain. But he still had enough energy to charge at the black Vajara and try to save old girl Alyssa. Two, and she wasn't even hurt as bad as he was. All she got was thrown up against the face of the rock, like the face of the mountain and stuff. And she was like she freaking needed some help from him. And she had took like some steroid pills before they even fought that black Vajara because she had some flashback to where she saw her younger self, like her younger self running away or trying to fight against the black Vajara. Like, man, yo, that was just some BS to me. I thought Lenka should have died. Like, I don't know if Lenka is going to die. Like, I've been hearing some rumors and some theories that Lenka is going to die. I don't know if he's in the game and he does die in the game, but I don't know, man. But damn, man, Lenka is just hacked like crazy, man. Like, let me know what y'all think, man. Did y'all think this episode was freaking good? I give this episode 8 out of 10. Like, it was that good for me. I enjoyed this episode. The only thing I didn't like is Lenka surviving all that freaking punishment and stuff. Like, that's just, come on, man. Really? 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 Like, oh my God. But let me know what y'all think, man. Like, leave it down in the comments what y'all think. Do you agree with me? Do you disagree with me? Let me know, man. Before you do that, like this video if you like this video. Dislike it if you don't, because it lets me know somebody watching my shit. And subscribe if you haven't already, man. It's fucking freestyle today in my videos. Stay looking at me in my face. Stay looking at my freaking, like, living room. I'm here right now. My shirt, my workout shirt I got on. You know, all that fucking shit. that YouTubers tell y'all to connive y'all and to trick y'all into subscribing to him. I'm gonna do the same thing too, nigga. What you looking at me like that for, man? I'm trying to reach 100,000 subscribers. If I reach 100,000 subscribers, dog, I've made it in this community that I love and that I die for. Like, I don't even know what to say, man, but damn, man, this episode was good, man. Tell me what you had for dinner last night, too, man. I had burgers, which was really fucking good, and, like, some shrimp and shit, but the shrimp kind of upset my stomach, but whatever. The burgers set my stomach back, so it was still good. Like, I enjoyed it. But, yeah, man, that's all I got for this video, man. I'm about to go and sign off because my arm getting fucking tired and shit, man, but y'all go watch that video and leave it and come back to this video and tell me what you thought of it in the comments and all that, man. I love your faces. Y'all be easy. Take it easy. Peace.
That's a closet.